Microsoft has finally revealed its breakthrough GPT-4-powered Bing search engine and its Prometheus AI, which drastically enhance the search experience for better results, more comprehensive answers, a new AI chatbot feature, AI-powered content generation capabilities, and much more. Microsoft presented these tools as an AI copilot for the web, and it's revolutionized its search engine in 9 key areas, which are listed in the following order of increasing impressiveness. Number 1 is improved search. The new Bing provides a refined version of the conventional search experience with more relevant results for common queries like weather, stock prices, and sports scores, along with a sidebar displaying the number 2 feature, comprehensive answers. The new Bing searches the web to return comprehensive answers and even summarizes them. For instance, users can quickly get detailed instructions on substituting eggs in a cake recipe without having to scroll through multiple results. Number 3 is interactive chat. For complex searches, such as planning a trip or choosing a TV, the new Bing offers an interactive chat that helps you refine your search until you get the desired answer by asking for more details and suggestions with links for immediate action. Number 4 is inspiring content generation. Sometimes, users need more than just an answer, but also need inspiration. The new Bing can help write an email, plan a dream vacation, prepare for a job interview, or create a quiz for trivia night. It also cites all its sources, allowing you to see links to the web content it references. Number 5 is a revamped Edge experience. Microsoft has updated its Edge browser with AI capabilities and a new look, with the Edge sidebar having added 2 new functionalities, Chat and Compose, which allow users to do things like ask for a summary of a financial report and then compare it with a competing company, or ask Edge to write a LinkedIn post by providing a few prompts. The updated Edge browser even adapts to the web page you're on, making it easier to update the tone, format, and length of the post. These improvements are the result of 4 core artificial intelligence advancements, with the first being the use of OpenAI's GPT-4. The new Bing is powered by the cutting-edge, next-generation large language model, which is customized specifically for search and is significantly more advanced than even ChatGPT or GPT 3.5. As a result, it's not only faster, but also more accurate and capable. The second improvement is Microsoft's new Prometheus AI model. Microsoft has created a proprietary approach to working with a GPT-4 model in order to supercharge its potential, which they've named the Prometheus model. This combination delivers results that are more relevant, timely, and targeted, with the added benefit of enhanced safety. The third improvement is Microsoft's new AI for core search algorithm. Microsoft has integrated the AI model into the Bing search ranking engine, leading to the greatest increase in relevance in 20 years. This AI model enhances the accuracy and relevance of even simple search queries. The fourth improvement is a redesigned user experience, with which the company is revolutionizing the way users interact with search, browsing, and chat by unifying all 3 aspects into a single seamless experience, unlocking a whole new way to explore the web. These innovative search experiences are made possible by Microsoft's dedication to building Azure into a world-class AI supercomputer and OpenAI using this infrastructure to train their breakthrough models, which are now optimized for Bing. As a result of these leaps forward, the global downloads of the Bing app have skyrocketed by 10 times overnight. Furthermore, the Bing app on the U.S. App Store has rapidly risen to the 12th position among free iPhone apps, and Microsoft's Edge browser has achieved the 3rd place as a utility app. Microsoft and OpenAI have deliberately put measures in place to guard against unfavorable content. Microsoft's teams are taking steps to tackle challenges like misinformation and disinformation, content blocking, data security, and avoiding the spread of harmful or biased material in accordance with the company's AI principles. The partnership between Microsoft and OpenAI expands on the company's long-standing commitment to making sure its AI systems are responsible by design. Microsoft intends to utilize its full capacity of responsible AI resources, including its researchers, engineers, and policy specialists, to devise new solutions for risk reduction. But Microsoft's GPT-4-powered Prometheus AI search engine isn't the only technological leap forward that deserves attention, as Google has also been working on an experimental AI chatbot service, powered by LaMDA, called Bard, and it's taking another step forward by opening Bard up to trusted testers before making it more widely available to the public in the coming weeks. Bard aims to combine the world's knowledge with the power, intelligence, and creativity of Google's large language models. It uses information from the web to provide fresh, high-quality responses. Bard can be a source of creativity and a platform for curiosity, helping people to explain new discoveries from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope to a child, or to learn more about the best football strikers and get drills to improve their skills. Google will release Apprentice Bard with its lightweight model version of LaMDA. This smaller model requires significantly less computing power, allowing for scaling to more users and gathering more feedback. Feedback from external sources will be combined with Google's internal testing to ensure that Bard's responses meet high standards for quality, safety, and realism. Google is enthusiastic about this testing phase as it will help in further improving the quality and speed of Bard. Google has a rich history of utilizing artificial intelligence to enhance its search engine for billions of users. One of the company's first transformer models, BERT, was a game-changer in understanding the complexities of human language. 2 years later, Google introduced MEUM, which is 1,000 times more powerful than BERT and has advanced multilingual understanding of information, capable of identifying key moments in videos and providing crucial information, including crisis support, in multiple languages. The company's latest AI technologies, such as LaMDA, Palm, Imogen, and Music LM, are building upon this, creating novel ways to interact with information, from language and images to video and audio. Google is working to integrate these cutting-edge AI advancements into its products, starting with search. One of the most exciting opportunities is how artificial intelligence can deepen our understanding of information and turn it into useful knowledge more efficiently, making it easier for people to find what they're looking for and get things done. People often turn to Google for quick answers to factual questions, such as how many keys does a piano have? However, they are increasingly seeking deeper insights and understanding by asking questions like, is the piano or guitar easier to learn, and how much practice does each require? Artificial intelligence-powered chatbot search can be helpful in such scenarios by synthesizing insights for questions where there is no one correct answer. Artificial intelligence-powered features in Google Search will soon distill complex information and multiple perspectives into easily digestible formats, allowing users to quickly grasp the bigger picture and learn more from the web. Whether exploring additional perspectives, such as blogs from people who play both piano and guitar, or delving deeper into a related topic, such as steps for beginners, these new AI features will begin rolling out on Google Search soon. Google believes in promoting innovation by enabling others to leverage the advancements in artificial intelligence. To facilitate this, they plan to initiate a process next month where individual developers, creators, and businesses will be able to access Google's generative language API, powered by LaMDA in the beginning and more models to come later on. Google says their goal is to create a comprehensive set of tools and APIs that will simplify the development of cutting-edge artificial intelligence applications.